Here we have a Samsung S4 locked with pattern, and I'll show you how to prevent someone to hack your camera even if the phone is locked. You can press the camera, okay, and go to the camera and make movies, right? It records, take pictures, right? Okay, here is the movie, here is the photo. So to prevent this, let's go to settings, my device, lock screen, and we uncheck camera shortcut. Okay, let's lock it. Okay, no more camera shortcut here. That's it.